watching you, Clark, come out on stage with all of us chanting Colton Lives and you crying. I was crying along with you. What does us being a fan of you mean to you?
Okay, how much time do you have? First of all, I just have to thank you. It's so moving to hear someone say that. We live in a little bit of a bubble of some sound stages that may be gone by now. I don't know. But I loved this stuff when I was a kid. And so when the guy down the street, Jon Favreau, said, "We have a little part for you," in the Iron Man that I had seen coming together, going, "Oh!" It's just it's just been one of the greatest things that's ever happened to me. And probably the best part about it is the connection I have wherever I go with people like you.
I'm curious if you guys just kind of opened up the writer's room and for any ideas. Like, did somebody say, "Hey, let's have the team fight zombies"? And you guys, "Yeah, let's figure out a way to do that."
That's exactly our process. I think you nailed it perfectly. Yeah. We get to sit up here and take all the credit and sit in front of all of you, but there are so many people behind the scenes who work on the show, and the writers are just an example. What you just said is exactly what happens. We go, "Okay, they want more. Any ideas?" And we have brilliant people in the room who help us come up with those ideas, and then it enters into this giant machine that is production. And, you know, we just finish rapping with everybody, but everybody brings their best.
Good night, and thank you.
Thank you.